Wildlife officials say the animal is rare and is illegal to have as a pet.
KCRA 3's Richard Sharp is live for us in Roseville, where this abandoned reptile turned up. What a sight.
Yeah, and that abandoned crocodile busted out of a plastic container it was abandoned in, even though it was taped up, wandered through the parking lot, and ended up way over there on the other side of the parking lot before animal control was able to find it and capture it. Now, even at just 4 feet long, Fish and Wildlife officials say this animal is very dangerous. This is the video of animal control catching a 4-foot crocodile wandering around at a Roseville strip mall.
This one is a really nasty crocodile. It's got a really bad attitude.
This is the plastic container the animal escaped from. It was left at a popular reptile shop, which is a safe surrender site for reptiles whose owners can no longer handle them.
But we normally get more common animals such as bearded dragons, iguanas, and ball pythons. A crocodile is unusual.
Unusual and illegal to own. A note left on this animal said it was a Nile crocodile, which can grow up to 20 feet.
This is not an animal that you would ever want to have as a pet. I'm not just saying that. I mean, this animal genuinely is a very dangerous animal.
Police and wildlife officials say this is one of the most rare animals they have ever dealt with.
Most likely a crocodile that was either illegally brought into the country or was illegally captured in another part of the country and brought into California.
I've personally seen, I think, 6 alligators, a couple of caiman, and I've never seen a crocodile before.
So it was incredibly dangerous letting that thing go here, abandoning it in it, because it broke out in this parking lot where people are, even though the crocodile's mouth was taped shut. Now, the temperament of this crocodile is so nasty, Fish and Wildlife officials say it will eventually probably be donated to a zoo because it's too dangerous to use for educational purposes. Live in Roseville, I'm Richard.